नमस्कार, हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल स्वाद घर के। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज एपिसोड बाय प्रिपेयरिंग स्वीट टोमेटो चटनी और मिष्टी टोमेटो चटनी। सो माय फर्स्ट स्टेप इज आई एम हीटिंग अप 1 टेबलस्पून ऑफ ऑयल। इन दिस आई विल ऐड 1 टीस्पून ऑफ 5 फोरन, 1 ड्राई रेड चिली, 4 medium-sized tomatoes. Make sure that the tomatoes are quite red and ripe. Giving it a mix. ¼ teaspoon of ginger paste. Less than 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Let's stir. Pinch of salt. I don't want to make this salty, so just a pinch of salt. Just to remove the rawness of the tomato, what I'll do is cover and cook. Let's check. The tomatoes are almost getting soft. Now, the next step is adding my sugar syrup. This is 1 cup of sugar syrup which I am going to add. If you all want to add sugar, then use 1/2 cup of this measure. This is my cup. So let's add. With a mix, cover and cook. After 4 to 5 minutes, you can see the syrup is getting mixed well with the tomatoes. Let's start giving a good press to our tomatoes well, so that the texture becomes like this. Little bit of chunky, little bit of liquidy, pasty, like that. After mashing our tomatoes, I'll cover and cook till it is thick. Let's open the lid. My chutney is ready. You can see the quantity has come down. It has got a beautiful dark red color and it's quite thick. So our mishti tomato chutney or sweet tomato chutney is ready to serve. So our mishti tomato chutney is ready. Do try try this recipe at home. Subscribe to my channel Swad Ghar Ki. Like, comment and share. And thank you for watching.